We're back. These are uncertain times, convictions fall to rust. We're tossed from right to left and hesitant to trust. Yet in uncertainty, we find you here. We declare that you have not left us alone. We are confident, we are trusting that you are everything we need. You've offered us forgiveness, blessed us with your presence. You are everything we need, and everything we need. You've settled our account, paid the debt in full. Salvation once for all, secured on Calvary's hill. We follow willingly, certain of what we can't see, certain that you've not left us alone. We are confident, we are trusting that you are everything we need. You've offered us forgiveness, blessed us with your presence. You are everything we need, and everything we need. Yet in uncertainty, we find you here, and we declare that you have not left us alone. We follow willingly, certain of what we can't see, certain that you've not left us alone. We are confident, we are trusting that you are everything we need. You've offered us forgiveness, blessed us with your presence. You are everything we need. We are confident, we are trusting that you are everything we need. You've offered us forgiveness, blessed us with your presence. You are everything we need, and everything we need. You are everything we need, everything we need. Sad night without rest, and the smile on an anxious heart cloaks a deep distress. You say what you wanna say, you fight for a better way. When the sun comes, there'll be all manner of peace. The lion, side by side with the lamb, and the leaves of the tree of life, for the healing of the land. You say what you wanna say, you fight for a better way.
the sun comes, there'll be all manner of peace. All manner of peace. All manner of peace. When the sun comes.
So much. If you know this one, feel free to sing along with us. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Holy, holy is he. Sing a new song to him who sits on heaven's mercy seat. Slain. Holy, holy is he. Sing a new song to him who sits on heaven's mercy seat. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. With all creation I sing praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything, and I will adore you.
The Lord God Almighty was in when there's a musical. With all creation I sing praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything, and I will adore you. Awestruck wonder at the mention of your name. Jesus, your name is power, breath and living water, such a marvelous mystery. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. With all creation I sing praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything, and I will adore you. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. With all creation I sing praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything, and I will adore you.
Thank you so much. We all know the healing power of words, right? Right word at the right time is perfect. So Proverbs tells us.
I love you, Steve.
What's that?
I love you, Steve.
He just wants the $20 I borrowed earlier. But we also know the deep and lifelong damage careless words can do. So brothers and sisters, let's be careful in what we say and how we say it. Let's say things well. Let's say things to build people up. Let's say things to let some daylight into their lives. Because, you know, it's great to hear when somebody loves you. It's just nice to hear. One, two, three. Now we've all got people in our life who use their words like a carving knife. Every little phrase they turn seem to make you bleed and burn. You know how to put me back together. I know that you love me. I know that you love me. I know it, and it's sure nice to hear the word. You're sure a friend of mine. You know what to say, you know the right time. You can place the world on hold with the words of silver from the lips of gold. You know how to put me back together. I know that you love me. I know that you love me. I know it, and it's sure nice to hear the word. It's nice to hear when the words are true. It's better yet when they come from you. Tell me all day long of your affection. I'll listen when the words are tough, and I'm not measuring up. I can't always use some more direction.
know that you love me. I know that you love me. I know it, and it's sure nice to hear the words. I know that you love me. I know that you love me. I know it, and it's sure nice to hear the words. Oh, yeah.
Is there flame at both ends of your guttering candle? Lay your sorrow down. Your sin-wasted heart in need of replacing. Lay your sorrow down. Is confusion the rule for the day that you're facing? Lay your sorrow down. Is your sin-wasted heart in need of replacing? Lay your sorrow down. Lay it down at the feet of our thorn-crowned King. Claim the peace that he bought with his suffering. If you're tired, the weight of it all, your sorrow down. Lay your sorrow down. Lay your sorrow down. Lay it down. Is the light in your eyes growing dimmer and dimmer? Lay your sorrow down. Are your options for peace growing steadily slimmer? Lay your sorrow down. Lay it down at the feet of our thorn-crowned King. Claim the peace that he bought with his suffering. If you're tired, the weight of it all, lay your sorrow down. Lay your sorrow down. Lay your sorrow down. Lay it down. Thank you. I see my friends out on the street from time to time, you know. Rock and roll survivors pumping gas at the Amoco. Some say they see the change in me. Some think I've lost my mind. I'm still crawling from the wreckage of a life I left behind. Crawling from the wreckage. My life was rolling easy, I didn't drop a stitch. When the fog had lifted, I was firmly in the ditch. No longer in confusion. confusion. I'm no longer flying blind. I'm still crawling from the wreckage of a life I left behind. Crawling from the wreckage. Crawling from the wreckage. Crawling from the wreckage. Jarrell, bass guitar, folks. Mark McGrail.
And this little guy up front, what's his name? Steve Bell. Welcome. How can you not love him? You guys heard earlier, you know, it's nice to hear nice words. Let's just tell Steve we love him. Ready? One, two, three. There you go, see? You're welcome.
Yeah. Well, now I'm going to have to tune after that. Oh, man. Scripture tells us that God demonstrated his love toward us in this. While we are still sinners, Christ died for the ungodly. Well, before we could do anything at all about the state we were in, he demonstrated that for us. That's the best thing you'll ever hear. One, two, three. You said you'd never leave us or forsake us. You said that you'd be our sufficiency. When you showed us that you meant it out at Calvary, how could we not believe? Thank you. You said your father's house had many mansions, and you said it was the lost you came to seek. When you pour out your life in demonstration, how could we not believe? Scoffers line the streets in contradiction, and the troubles of the world have worn us weak. When you gave up your life as heaven's ransom, how could we not believe? Thank you. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. We really appreciate it. We want a special thanks to Steve Ottman out there making us sound good for your listening pleasure. Well, thanks Stu and Lucille and the Cafe at the Mill and the Glenn for hosting tonight, for all the people that work behind the scenes and making it happen. Yeah, it's a great deal. We're gonna do one more, you know, close our... Encore.
First,
we're going to do our last song.
And then we're going to do...
And then we'll just see what happens after that, eh? song arrive or to shelter me. This is the encore.
Thank you, Dave Lonergan.
Timing is everything. House on a patch of sinking sand. Don't you build your house on a patch of sinking sand. Rains come down, things don't go as planned. Cast no stone when your brother in distress. Cast no stone when your sister in distress. Don't judge nobody with your own life unconfessed. The sea's unsailed and your mountains all uncrossed. Seas unsailed and your mountains all uncrossed. No one picks a fight till they count the cost. Count it up. Sinking sand. Don't you build your house on a patch of sinking sand. Rains come down, things don't go as planned. Don't you build your house on a patch of sinking sand. Don't you build your house on a patch of sinking sand. Rains come down, things don't go as planned. And he drowned in the lake. Now Johnny's brightest day seems a little dim. Sam's been married 6 times before. Everyone broke and walked out the door. Starting to think the problem might be him. We don't know the way. Don't know the weight the people carry every day. We don't know the weight. We don't know the weight the people carry every day. Thank you. baby, named Gail. State took the baby when they put her in jail. She reads the story of Moses in Pharaoh's land. Sally had a daughter, ran away, hit 16 and couldn't stay. She reads the story of the father and his two lost sons. We don't know the way. We don't know the way that people carry every day. We don't know the way. We don't know the way that people carry every day. Farm. He found him in the hay with a spike in his arm. 40 years old, his life had come undone. Simon's in the city, little lost. The soldier drops down, has him shoulder across. Stares at the battered man, knows he's someone's son. We don't know the way. We don't know the way that people carry every day. We don't know the way. We don't know the way that people carry every day. Thank you so much. Thank you. Good night.
Are you guys? I guess they're asking for one more here, Steve. No? Oh. One more? No? Okay. Well, thank you all for coming out tonight. Next week, Stu and Lucille will be back to the MC Coffee House. And so all have a good night. And come out next week, and we'll see you then. God bless.